And we continue to follow our breaking news out of Shaler Township. That is where emergency crews are on the scene of a warehouse fire. This is happening on Glen Avenue. We want to get right out to Channel 11's Lori Hoy live at the scene. Lori, what can you tell us right now? Still pretty active behind you there.
Yeah, Joe, still a very active scene here. Right now you can see there is still smoke coming from the top of this warehouse. Shaler police say this is VB Fabricators. This is on the 1400 block of Glen Avenue next to the Three Rivers Harley-Davidson. A number of fire departments are on the scene of this two-alarm fire. Just minutes ago, we could see firefighters on a ladder truck looking at the roof of the building where the black smoke is coming from. They're not spraying any water at this point. And again, Shaler police say this warehouse is VB Fabricators. At this point, we're still trying to find out if anyone was inside of the warehouse, if they were working at the time, and we're still trying to get more details. And we will be back at 8:30 with another live report. Live from Shaler, Lori Hoy, Channel 11 News.